I was wrong. We're in the most terrible danger.
You must get some rest, Miriam. It's a long day tomorrow.
Yes. A long, glorious day. A long, glorious, exciting, wonderful, marvellous...
Miriam, that is enough.
Oh, who goes there?
Commander Farrow, my papers are in order. And how is the prisoner?
Well, seems the same as ever. I mean, he has not spoken for over 30 years. It is a little hard to tell.
Orders from the President. You are to help me.
With what?
He wants our friend chatting away 19 to the dozen in time for the Jubilee celebrations.
Can we do what we like to him, sir? I mean, really hurt him.
Anything we like. So long as we get him talking somehow. For 100 years, we have studied you. We know how to inflict pain. The President desires that you should talk. He does not mind what you say. Know that if you do not cooperate, if you refuse to do as the President demands, that we are authorized to use extreme force.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Intruders, hands up!
A couple of strangers have turned up. One of them calls himself the Doctor.
Very well. Bring him.
Lamb?
Yes, sir?
The woman. Exterminate her.
Yes, sir.
Doctor!
Doctor, what are you doing?
Say who you are, Doctor, and I may spare your friend's life.
I don't pretend to know what's going on here.
Doctor, would you be so kind as to step inside?
What's in there? Tell me.
Oh, no!
Doctor, you